Okay, and Lucas, your question will come from my bride, Miss Caryn Cheng.
Oh, yes. Hi. Are you feeling alright?
Feeling good.
Okay, good. So, Lucas, I have a question for you, and I know this question is going to push a little bit of a button here, but I'm just going to post it out anyways, okay? So, if you win Manhunt tonight, but you have to give your crown away to someone else, who would it be and why?
It's a very good question. Firstly, I'd like to really acknowledge all my fellow contestants for all their hard work and dedication, because throughout these 4 months, we have all grown and shined together, and all of us have our own unique abilities. But if I can have one person to really take over my crown, I'll take Joshua, because he's number 20. Reason being, firstly, he's also a personal trainer. I have conversations with him about fitness, and we are both aligned towards an extent. And also, he's not been through an easy life, you know, he's a pirate, and he's very, very humble. So, yes, I'm really good. Thanks.
Thank you, Lucas. Thank you so much.
Thank you.